Now to new information from Castle Rock Police about an arrest after firefighters discovered a woman dead in a burning home. We brought you the breaking news at 5 last week. Elizabeth Biorlo's body found in the home on Paint Pony Circle. Well, now her son is in custody. Officers arrested Matthew Buchanan this morning in Florida. He is in custody awaiting extradition to Colorado.